we'll see how to change the starter projectile during gameplay. Since we've confirmed that it works, let's create an event for the player to choose which one to use. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.